he took it to the hoop. And he flew, man, he flew right over that Jesuit. 12 years old, and he was like some kind of indigenous angel or something. Except maybe his wings were made out of TV dinner trays.
My boy, Victor.
He was the man that day. He took that shot, and he won that game. It was the Indians versus the Christians that day. And for at least one day, the Indians won.